Hey guys, it's Lexus. And Leah's over there. What? Okay. Huh? And Leah. So I'm going to be showing you guys all my slimes and my slime area.
So let's go.
Right here, you have to step on this chair. Right here's my yoga mat. So uncomfortable when I sit. Right here's where I like poke slime. Right here's all my large slimes, all my medium slimes, and then all my small slimes. Right here has all my slime ingredients in it. It has shaving cream, contact solution, baking soda, food coloring, clay. Not model magic, just regular clay. And then let's show you all my slimes. Okay, let's start from smallest to largest. Okay, got my poking board. First, let's start with, it's hard to get out. My black magnetic. Also, I have a trash bag right here. My black magnetic. My hands are all food color. Okay guys, that's my black magnetic slime. This is my blue magnetic slime. It's so hard to get out.
Look how many likes I got on this.
You liked it, so that doesn't count.
Look how many likes I got on this.
Nice. Did you tell people to like it?
No. Why?
Because some people do that.
I'll name all the likes I got from. How name is many of them? Five, six, five, 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 six, five, five, three, four,
this
six,
is blue.
Seven, nine. 16,
8, 7, 15.
15, 6, 4, 6.
Don't count them.
Really. 4, 6, 6, 5, 6.
Okay, yeah, you can stop.
9, 10.
This is my blue magnetic slime. She's just telling me. My purple magnetic slime. Tangle of a neck. The magnets are actually in my room. Which I need to put them in my room.
Where are they?
In one of those drawers over there.
Okay.
On my vanity. I need to put them in right here. Water. You. I think they're in that one with the purple thing hanging out.
Ow! I said it. Oh, yeah, they are. Oh, Google guys are. Oh, nope. Sorry, okay, never mind.
Yeah, there's magnets, papers, and googly eyes. Bring them all.
Magnets.
Huh?
Papers. one and googly eyes. Okay. Can I try with a magnet?
Just one.
Can I break these apart?
I wouldn't.
We'll attempt to. Holy crap, these things are strong.
I know. Oh, wait. This is one of, I have two silvers. This is my, one of my silver magnetic slimes. And then I have another silver, and then I have gold.
Yeah. Oh, come on!
I know, aren't they hard? Yeah. I'll show you those ones last because they take up the water pump.
And oh my god, look. Oh! That hurts!
Put the magnetics back. Did you lose the bag for them?
No, it's right here.
Okay. And this bin has all my ingredients.
Bad.
I know, I told you they're tough. Okay, this one is.
Oh my god, look.
My minty chip.
We it's like. Prank somebody.
I think it's like. How?
I can do. Oh, I have an idea.
Make sure they don't see your hand. They saw your hand. This is minty chip.
Let's see how it looks.
Hey, let me see.
Where's the other ones?
Don't lose them.
They flung under you.
Minty chip.
Oh my god, look.
This is cartoon slime. Cartoon clear slime. But it has like the pink thing. But then it's clear. Okay, that's all my small slimes. Now moving on to my medium slimes. Can you put the magnet back?
Wait, I'm trying to do
this something. Is my, oh wait, why is there a shaving cream cap in here? Oh yeah, this is grape plum. Right, here's my Christmas glitter slime. Like terrible. I don't like the terrible ones. Keeping them to fix because all my terrible ones, all my hard ones are all really thick. So I'm keeping them to fix like really like glittery slime. This is my mixture of flown slime. Table again. This one is my pink, no, my green stripe. Because there was like a green stripe in here. I don't know where it went. But yeah, this is called green stripe. This is that mixture slime that's also terrible, so I'm not taking it. I don't know if I can find it. Look at this boom boom. I love this song. That boom boom. Yay, my peach slime. It's really good. Strong magnets.
Wait, there's one more thing I want to try. Look.
Why'd you even put them all with you?
I didn't. I want to put them together. Ow! Ow! It happened again!
That's why you put them back.
My finger hole.
Okay guys, so the magnets are going back.
What happened? Piper broke her arm.
Okay, so this is my peach slime. It's really good. I just made this last night. This is the one that I'm giving to Julia. So I don't know what she wants to name this, but now I'm gonna call it Berry Blue. That's what he likes on me. Okay, as long as we're happy. And then this is the other one that I'm giving to Cameron. Happy. I think Cameron and Julia's are the best ones. My blue flume slime. I have a purple flume slime. I just don't know where my purple went. This is my. I don't want to look at this. Give it. Now, give it. Then she gets joyous. I gave her that case, by the way. She saw it in my slime area, and then she was like, can I have this? Ooh, I love this slime.
I don't know what that was too, but that's just something.
This is my toothpaste slime. I don't know. What should I call the slime? Thank you. I don't know what I'm naming that. I'll name it, yeah, today's one. Almost done, guys. Hey guys, now my lodges. I have to turn off every single one of my signs. This is grape bubblegum. Hey Leo, you feel like writing?
No, not really.
Because I was going to say, could you write the names of all my signs on the bottom?
I bet I guess.
I'll help you. Just, I need your help.
I need a marker.
It's out there, isn't it? Oh, I don't want to go get it. Okay, guys, I found a shaving cream cap. It's called Purple Bubblegum. This is my purple unicorn sign. I have a really hard slime that's also a mixture slime to fix slimes. To fix really liquidy slimes, so I'm not going to show you that. Last but not least, I forget what color this is. Ow, that hurt. Oh yeah, this is my purple marshmallow. Purple mellow. There's still some white in there. Wait, Leo, aren't there markers over there? Permanent? Can you check? We need two permanent markers. This is the slime, but it's huge. I just took a little bit off. Because it's purple at the top and then on the bottom is white. See? Purple and then white. So that was all my slimes. There's probably more somewhere. I hope you enjoyed all my slimes.